I think we all got sick of that Thunderbolt alarm. Well, it disappeared on July 1. So what happened? Well, GPS time remains constant, but UTC time is corrected every now and then to match the slowdown in Earth's rotation. There was actually 61 seconds in the last minute of June 2012. Now, in case you missed the excitement, here it is. 58, 59, 60, and now zero. Exciting stuff, huh? The latest leap second insertion means the UTC offset is now minus 16 seconds.